Hello, my name is Ethan Edwards, and I'll be performing a monologue from the play Naomi in the Living Room and Other Short Plays, portraying the role of Naomi. Thank you. And this is the living room. The dining room is where we dine. The bedroom is where we go to bed. And the laundry room is where we do laundry. So, that's the living room. Well, please sit down. Don't let my manner make you uncomfortable. Sit on one of the sitting devices. We use them for sitting in the living room. Don't sit there! I want to sit there! Jerks! Ingrate! It's my house, it's my living room. I can ask you to leave. Lisa? Lisa? Come in here and have some conversation with us. You don't want me to have to soak up everything, our son says, by myself, do you? You probably didn't know that John here was mine and Lisa's son, did you? Well, shut up! Goodness, my mood switches quickly. Tell me about yourselves. Do you have children? Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Isn't that interesting? Excuse me if I fall asleep. Oh, I'm not tired yet, but I just want to apologize in advance in case of your boring talk puts me to sleep. Don't want to offend you. Ah! Goodness! I'm just so bored I could scream. Have you ever heard that expression? Ah! Really? Oh, children these days have no sense. My dear, we killed them. Stop talking about your children, I heard you the first time. Gosh, people and their personal tragedies. What a great big crashing bore. Lots of people have it worse, girly. Boy, can't take criticism, can you? Insane? Well, I'll give you insane. What's the capital of Madagascar? You don't know, do you? Well, now who's insane? What's the square root of 347? You don't know, do you? Well, get out of here if you think I'm so crazy. I don't want you here. I can have Christmas by myself. I can burn the Yule log by myself. I can wait for Santa by myself. I can pot geraniums and go to a store and buy a gun and shoot you! By myself! Leave here! I don't want you here, and you're dead! Well, that was a nice visit.